Oftentimes, technicians working with multi-fiber connectors will encounter some single-fiber connectors, such as LC, that they also need to inspect. This cassette here is a good example of this, where there's some MPO connectors on the back that I could inspect with the standard sidewinder tip for the MPO, but then on the front I have these LCs. Now with this new FCPT LC tip, I can use the sidewinder specifically to inspect those LC connectors. The first thing that I'm going to want to do is go into my connector setup by touching the screen. And previously, where I was on the ribbon multimode setting, now I'm going to go to the standard multimode setting. This is going to give me a notice saying the fiber type has changed. Finish the connector setup, power down the device, change the tip, and then power the device up. This is something that I have to do when I go from ribbon to simplex. So now I choose simplex. Now I go down to my tip and choose FCPT-LC. I'm all set, and I power the device down. At this point, I can go ahead and attach this new LC tip. I'll go ahead and remove my old tip. I don't have to do anything else. I can simply just attach the new tip. And I'm ready to go. Let's go ahead and inspect one of these connectors. I'll power the device back up again. And we'll take a look at one of these ports in here. So I've got the fiber on the screen. You can see I can get it into focus. I'm in low mag now. I'll go ahead and switch to high mag. Do an autofocus. And now I run a test, and it gives me that result. So here's an example of how now you can use the FiberCheck Sidewinder to inspect both the MPO connectors on the back and the LC connectors on the front.